How many of you need the or need the special gift inventory? Please raise your hand. Special gift inventory. Okay, please. Okay. We'll be distributing the questionnaire, please. The instruction there is for you to be honest. They help you as soon as you have this. You can start reading. Okay, while we have over the webinar program. Okay, be honest to your answer. And then, if you have a question, you can ask us. Okay, we have already here during our coordinators meeting. Okay, they have chosen places. And others are still deciding for the place. Okay, I want confirmation from the group. This one has already placed, okay, meaning they have chosen, they are invited to go to Occidental Mindoro. This is the group of Glory Angulo, Joy Arrogante, Cephria, Irene, and Emmanuel. Can you please stand for this group? Yeah. Joy and the rest of the team. Only you. For the spiritual gift, please raise your hand. Also, Jimon Gonzalez, Jamaica Vasqueras, Karen Saira, si dito po na to. Please stand, please. Those who are going Occidental Mindoro, okay. So, Jimon Gonzalez, Maribel Espatan, Martin Dave, this is December. Okay, Maribel Espatan, Martin Dave, and the rest of the team, see the top. Please stand. Okay. Please stand. This team of Maribel Espatan. Okay. What I said. Okay. But this one is for December, right? Mancino, Zambales, Gustavo, Junior, Palana, Sherry, Legros, Nevin, Canoy, Prince, Alpiar, Alpiar, Claire, and Prudente. Sino ka mo na ka kanya po sa? Okay, they have a speaker already from theology. You have a theology student? You have one? Sino po theology student na kami sa theology student? So who will be the speaker? Okay, thank you, thank you. We have Kabuyo again, Kabuyo another team, Kabuyo Papalit Wapanga. We have Oksana James, Javi Piano, Antonio, Cabrero Marisol, Blake. Okay. Confirm na to. Okay. Wait, can you please stand? Those who are going to the Puyo Papalik, wait. Sombrero, Marisol, please stand. Ayan. Okay. Thank you very much. For confirmation, the Puyo Papalik, Papanga, Moses. Ba't ang Puyo din ito, isa? The Puyo ba sa inyo? Zambales kayo, di ba? Sorry. Mancino of Zambales. Okay, can I borrow a book, please? Nagkamali ako. So, this will be Mancino. 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 Okay, había campaña, no sé si vale hablar en Marianito, a pequeño postal, dos mil voces, Wesley, wow, this will be an international group, some are coming from India, some are coming from Mongolia, Indonesia, they have Indonesia, oh, okay, international, and Filipino, there is no. Okay, Tokyo Bahai Fontana, you'll enjoy the place. You can coordinate with Lyser. Lyser, where are you? Okay, so that you can orient them. Because they went there, I think, last. Okay. So Tokyo Kampanga is taken. Central Cavite 3, Magante, Dalmundo, Jessa, Arian. Pwede lang ba ito? Please start. Okay na kayo. Ha? Central Cavite. Hindi ko pa pasunod ng letter kasi hindi ko makinig letter. But Cavite, you know, Central Cavite 3, parang basta naman, nasa sentro, central. I'm waiting for the letter. Now, this year, this. Can we go to Manila? We have Danmar, Polankos, Asperu, Jesville, and Adrian. I mean, Sol, Chu, Ronald. Who is this group? Okay, please stand. Okay, please stand. So, you'll go to Manila. I see the community to come in your seat. See the Adrian? See the Adrian? Oh, sabi niya, okay na ba yung stagi? Ayaw yung stagi? Kaya sa pang-metro mo nila kaya talaga. Kali ka dito ba? Yeah. No problem. Maganda doon yung ano na. Later ako na mag-province, okay? Sino Reyes? Nandito ba ito? Johnson Diagas. Wala ko kayo, please. Saan nyo ba? Bakit? Waiting list kayo. Actually, mayroong request. Ito na lang, kaya lang apat na tatlo lang yung request nila dyan sa Bel Air to Calabin na wala. Baka kayo ay, you know. So, waiting for the place. Sensio RJ. Sino si Sensio RJ? Panda, Prince, Melody, Bird. Wala mo representative for this group? No one from RJ. Where is RJ? RJ, Prince. No one? Okay. Bukal Marbundon, I think December. We have Tyson, Ursula, Bien. So we have Kanulukan Quezon. This is and this team. They're not the big Katrina Pinesis and their team. Divine. Kanina Pinesis. Okay, do you guys see Adrian Luzon. Si Adrian ang sana. Okay. Pahit na Rizal. Carpintero. Okay, dati ko na. Angono. Rizal. We have Belen Del Rosario. Amin Anle. Wala. And we have Kalamba. Kapayapan Kalamba. Rolly Mandado. Okay, Rolly and his team. And in Augusto, malayo ko pero Pasig SD Church. Esla Orlina. Can you, where's your team? Okay, so you're going to Pasig. And then Ojola Romplon. Alam niyo, actually we discourage going to far places. Okay, you encourage with us and with the church because our man So we faster there. Okay, good dial, nice and thin. Okay, last. Okay, please. Keep waiting, yes. Find your place there. But don't be coming ahead of the center. You always stand up and clean. Okay. So everybody is okay. We have your books already. Okay, please. Okay, any more concerns? Suggestions? Because we'll have our commitment service after this. Okay, please. Now is the time for question and answers and those suggestions. Okay, please. Yeah. Actually, we have here sermons already. Meron na kami, okay? At least, can you open the door, please? Can I have a key? Why? I'm going to send a set of them. Okay, coordinators and speakers, please listen. So we have these materials, okay? We have the celebration, the Tagalog version celebration, and then we have Pastor Ben Casimiro presentation, okay? In here, like for example, your topic is about the Word of God. You have here Jesus' love letter. Okay, like for example, this Liam na pag-ibig. Okay, Liam na pag-ibig ni Jesus para sa iyo. So, we have this presentation already done. Okay. And if you have Mac, okay, or Apple, we have keynote of this one. And then after this, the good thing is, yeah, you have notes already also here, okay? You have notes under, and then at the end of the presentation, you have this. Epistle. Okay, you have the message, and you have the epistle also. Okay. Coordinators, we can give you the copy of this later on, okay? Please don't go home without this copy. Okay? After the commitment service, please approach us. So thank you very much for that suggestion. So we have the materials here, okay? But if you want to do your own presentation, so okay, but to start with, we have here presentation that you can use. Speakers, do you want to have like 12, at least one session that you So I was thinking, that's not clear as a distraction. We don't think it's a pain. I know your eye has a distraction, so I don't want to, okay, to make unnecessary, okay, comments next year related on. But I believe this material will get help. Okay, get help. Until then, so until then we have Victoria Lane, okay, that we can lend to you. So until then, Victoria Lane from Fitzgerald. But materials, usually, please coordinate with the church. Tell your coordinator, I know the churches have budget for like materials for children. Because we can provide, we provide all the transportation. I know. Some music, I don't know. I don't know some music. Okay, so what else? Question? Any more? Please. Theology. Okay, can I ask how many of you need or groups needing training for Bible study? How to get Bible study? Okay, at least group needing how to get Bible study. Okay, do you have a Bible like Bear Society? So, you have problems with Bible study, we can have another session for that. Okay? We can give you materials to start with, and you can start having your Bible chain. Okay, let me show you, I have also here. Okay? Okay, please listen to have your attention. So we have here bunch of your top sources. We have Bible Marking from, this is from, if you have this, this is from Pastor Bergara. Like your topic is greatest love, you have this seven texts or only eternal life. So if you want to have this copy, we can provide it to you, okay? Bible study guide. Millennium. Tell me how many topics here? 47. Okay, 47 topics. So what else do we have here? So we have, this one is Bible Study Index. So this is your index to the Bible study. Like, if you, okay, if you want to, like, have the topic of greatest love, the code is GL, and the first text is John 3:16. And then, after you write this in your Bible index, John 3:16, you write when you go to John 3:16, at the end of John 3:16, you can write the next text, and so on, until you reach the last. Okay, what else? This is it. Modern. Okay, later on this one. What else? This is the main thing. This is what it is. How to resolve conflict within the group. The coordinators need this. Any more concern? Okay, please. Do you have concern or question or burden? No more? Yes, please. Voice of privacy. Okay, do you want voice of privacy? Okay, I'm the head of BOP, but no, the head of personal messages of PIC. I'll ask for, I also budget, and since I'm coordinating the voice of youth, we can buy it. But if you want, if you need voice of youth practice, that voice of practice lesson. Okay? If you need copies of voice of youth practice, you can order now kung ilang copies na kailangan nito. Okay? Huwag naman masyadong marami rin sa dahil. Okay, enough for your voice of youth. So that I can request for the budget. Awesome. Okay. Please submit your order to Divine. Okay, to Divine. Yeah. Itong perennial tablet na yung pamphlets. Okay, we'll work with a little bit. Okay, I think we actually have like this. Yung Sana Sami. He's the head of LE in PIC. And also in, in Philly. Okay. We'll ask for by the PA department, but if you want to have, you know, a personal training, again, Petra is doing well with the, with the general mix. We can help you, okay? You can just wait with your, voice of your team, and we can help you, okay, with your training. So, such general mix. And we have also CD, but we will not provide the DVD if you don't have the training yet. Okay, so please, I hope you get.
maybe after your training before leaving. But pero kung yung iba ninyong wala pa. So you can have a great training. Okay, ano pa? Any more pastors, theology students, please help us. Ano pa kailangan? No more? Oh, sige, please. Okay, sino pang kulang ng theology? Wala pa kayo theology? One theology, seven. Kasi nga, sino man nila lang kami, di ba? Okay. So, pero meron pa rin. Sino ang theology student ko lang ko? Lahat meron na ito. And you don't have, group yet? Oh, okay. So, may foreigner din. Okay, sino group ang may foreigner na kailangan pa? Probably. Is it okay for you without any foreign friend? Because without foreign air, sino kayong group na may foreigner na? Kahit kayo pito or ano? Okay, pagkakas nga ako may namang may foreigner. Please. Group with foreigners. Wait, yeah. Stay down. Yeah. Oh. May pito. Four lands, four of them. I thought you were good at it. How many are you in the group? Okay, thank you. Next, you have your group. How many of you have 8 already? How about the others? Yeah. See the comment on 4 in the group. How about the one going to Tabuyo, Pampanga? Did you see the Tabuyo? Si Wallet? Moses, where are you, Moses? Moses? How many are you in the group? Because we have a foreigner also white. Yeah. It's either your group or with this group. I just did not get a line of my phone in there. The opposite of a step. My man, it was a bad okay. Or a group is okay. So we will set up that either with this group or with the group. Oh, yeah, this man. So, you can choose. Where? You want there? Oh, okay. You want me to know it? I mean, thank you very much, okay? Also, everybody is there right now. We'll be preparing for the commitment service. Can we request all those people outside to please come in? Please help me, officers. We have chairs here, I think. Yeah. Sterilizer. So we have to we're having our commitment service. Can I request all the coordinators to please stand? All the coordinators to please stand. All the coordinators to please stand. Overall coordinators. I mean, overall coordinators. Okay. Let me emphasize this, okay? Coordinators. If your groupmates have concerns, okay, please, I want the community like members, you know your coordinators, right? Raise your hand if you know your coordinators, members. Please, raise your hand. You don't know your coordinators? Okay, you know your coordinator. So you need to present or any problem or any concern, please. Communicate with your coordinators. And this one, clear? All the coordinators will coordinate with me. Okay? So instead of you, all of you, you know, approaching me, please tell your burdens to your coordinator. If your coordinator has a problem, that's the time that you can coordinate with me. Okay? As long as I think with coordinators, we want to make this is the POI coordinator, Pastor Ron. And we have coordinators, okay? We have coordinators with your group. So, overall, okay. So I want your coordinators to communicate with me, okay? Not all of you, okay? If you have a problem with your coordinators, that's the time you can approach me. Say, Pastor Ron, I have a problem with my coordinator, okay? Because he's not coordinating. So please, I have already instructed them. I have instructed them. So that we can lessen our problem, okay? So instead of dealing with you all, I want to deal with your coordinators. Okay? And then we want to set things because we have
sure. I would have given you last night the parents' consent. How long you have to put the parents' consent? I'll consent, yes. Okay, please. Raise your hand, will we want to distribute it? Because, maybe we don't. Okay, please. Okay, no, of course, let me see. Consent plan. I think we have. Okay, our thing today is. Okay, so those of you commissioning will be on October 10th to 13th. Okay, what's the name of this matter? We have voice of you. And we expect you to attend. We'll be having it at Fixer and also here in the College of Theology. And the first 200, okay, attendees that we have will receive, you know, free, of course, free materials, two materials actually. And then we'll provide food during that first of the camp. Okay, I don't know if it's only for lunch. But we'll provide food, okay? 10, 11, and up to 30. We'll release the budget on the 30th, okay? So, and we hope to receive your last 30. Okay? We hope to receive for later share material. Your documents, everything that you need to prepare on all or before September 30th. Okay, I'm going to take a look now. Yes, okay. All or before September 30th, we want to receive your documents. Now, with regard to, instead of having it 30, what is the date today? September 6th. Can we do it on Friday? Like September 26th, is it possible? Coordinators, September 26th. Is it possible that you submit it? September 30. Okay. having meat. If I have meat on the 26th, you'll be able to meet on the 29th, and we have your approval already, because we will not give you guys the group is not in the approval. Okay, so we don't have it. Actually, we need to have it on the 26th. Okay? Where is the deadline? Okay, September 26th, we need to have your documents already. One hour, you need to submit it to Nancy, okay? To Nancy. Okay, let's start here. We have the limited requirements. Okay, so this time, it doesn't necessarily mean that you need to pass it. Okay? No more? Okay, September 26th. Device, please take note. Okay, September 26th. The deadline for the documents. Okay. So, when you submit the documents, the parents can send you to okay, remove the CLP copy and attach the DS copy for the NSO. You need to attach it with the electric buses. Okay. And the other CLP copy, you need to give it to us. Okay. And then the base copy submitted to the of course. Any more questions? Because at 5 o'clock we have our commitment service. No more. Officers, please, baka may nalimutan pa ko. Commissioning will be, we have a commitment this afternoon, but commissioning will be done on the 11th of October. Yeah. Voice of pick up on that linear, of course, five balls and then your report or your things during the weekend. And it's free, okay? You want to have registration fee? The voice of pick up, please raise your. Of course, yeah, so actually, you are required to attend the course of it. Required you. Okay. Please attend. Okay. Maybe this is not maybe this is required. Okay. Okay, you are a big blessing. Okay. So it's required. Now, this is what color do you want to for the display? Okay.
I am ready to go again because of 29 days and then like the 26 now. I am back 2 weeks.
Okay, here's the deal. After submission of your documents, give also your payment, okay? So 250.
Okay. 250 is the number of ano pa pagawa natin.
Wala yung actually na kasi pupunta. Yung 250 natin, noon, sakto-sakto lang talaga pa masahin papunta na gano'n yung ano niya, the top. So, wala-wala talaga. So, hindi namin pinag-negosyo sa okay. Tama-tama lang sa inyo. Kung mapawasan pa nga namin, gusto
So if you don't have payment on the 26th, you'll have a material, okay? Those who are paid will be given payment. And we will give it on or before the worship of God. Yeah, we have official we'll use the official logo and the official and then make the nickname and then the size. Okay. Yung size also kasi para yung small namin talaga, small lang ladies talaga. Meron naman tayo. So yung small lang ladies, extra small and then don't worry about the size. Yeah, we'll read it. Okay, we'll read it. Yeah, please. Yeah, probably we can have. Yeah, so that we can have only one color. Yeah. Okay, thank you very much. I need to stop here. Okay, pay on, submit everything, documents, and also your order for T-shirt on the 26th. Okay. The time now to order Bible, this Bible, the Bible has reached already in the Philippines. It's with MBC, but MBC will contact me, and then as soon as it's given to me, we'll post announcements so that you can pay again for the this Bible. Okay, timing for the upcoming. Okay, thank you very much, and now I give the time to our choristers. Hi. Okay, for those who have joined groups of youth last year, we prepared certificates already for you. Just approach Nancy to get your certificate. You need this when you apply for work and, you know, and other things. So, but if you don't have a certificate, you can give the name to Nancy and then we'll provide for you. Last announcement. Okay, thank you. No more announcement. So, now is the time to our officers. For the public facilities. Everybody, please, we are inviting everyone to please now enter this room so we can have our. We have empty chairs here. Regularly, they are having Joy Menoras Sunday. That's the Joy. 5:30 at PIC parking lot. PIC parking lot every Sunday, 5:30 a.m. You know, please, you get joined. And then if you have a problem with Sundays, we can please schedule it with us through Kendra so that we can have a special session with you. Ah, okay, sorry. Thank you for reminding me. We have prayer marathon tonight at PIC. It's good that your group can attend the prayer marathon and pray for your voice of peace. Okay. It's what? 7 p.m. to 4 a.m. Wow. 25 pesos of you. They have registration for 25 pesos. And I think it includes what? Materials and also your minimum snacks during that time. Otherwise, do the exciting experience praying. So, it's part of our Love with Abundance program. Okay? So, let's join them and then allow them to
let's have delegation and bring our group to the prayers. Okay? What will happen? Okay, so I'll give the time to the choristers and then we'll have our commitment service.
We would like also to announce Parable Talk. There will be a revival series in Mountain View, Chapel.